Thank you. Don't come any closer. I don't know who you are, but I won't let you hurt Master Domenico.
What are you mumbling about, David? What could you possibly do to protect me? You useless good-for-nothing. Move!
Ah! Of course, Master.
Listen to me, girl. I am Domenico, the great magician. I presume you have come for me. Well, I regret to inform you that I knew you were coming. I foretold this encounter. Consequently, I have already mastered the spell necessary to eliminate a pesky little wand waver like you. So, away with you. Go back to where you came from. Alakazam!
Such a pity. You can't see how useless your feeble enchantments are against the might of this scepter. Already it has claimed the lives of four heirs.
What? Enough of your trickery! Nothing can resist my magic! Alakazam!
It is time to end this. What should you struggle on in vain is just too pitiful. What's this? You were quicker than I expected. Well, since your pathetic circle has helped you after all, if it hadn't bought you some time, you'd already be dead. Don't worry, you're safe. For now, I'm not in the mood to take you all on at once. I just haven't got it in me. If I were you, I'd prepare a sturdy defense for our next meeting. And perhaps a shroud.
That was a narrow escape.
Master Domenico, are you hurt?
Get off me! You disgusting piece of filth! This isn't a chance for you to wheedle your way into my good books!
I wasn't trying to. I just...
Enough! Go and give Sir Leopold his dinner. Can't you see I have business to attend to?
Of course, Master.
Yo, it seems I am indebted to you. Come. Thank you.
Thank you.
Here you are, Leopold. Dinner time. I'll leave it here for you. I'm sorry. Have I done something to upset you? Please, I'm truly sorry. Oh, it's you. Oh, thanks for what you did before. It's because of you the Master Domenico is safe. Are you on your travels by any chance? I thought so. I could tell. I was travelling around the world myself until about 6 months ago. Yeah, it'd be 6 months ago now. When I got here, I was penniless and so hungry I collapsed. But Master Domenico helped me. He said he'd let me work for him here at his house. I was so grateful. He can be a bit overbearing at times, but in his heart, he's a truly kind man.
I'm human again. And I can see your face. Is this a dream? It must be. Can you hear my voice? I have to admit to being a little glum. I thought the curse would be lifted after you defeated Dormagus. And now Jessica's gone too. I wonder where she could be. Do you think this has anything to do with the curse? I'll be praying for her safe return.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You